It has been excellent. Definitely, from what I've heard and talking to the air crews, they've integrated immediately and rapidly, immediately catching on to lessons learned. Great cooperation, great sharing of knowledge between the Brazilian knowledge and our knowledge. And so I think it's been a tremendous success. And hopefully the Brazilian Air Force will keep on sending their best down to train with us, which bodes well for the future of Maple Flag.